to add flavor to these eggs. Go ahead and drop them in. And we go this way with this one. We're gonna close this up nice and tight. Perfect. Okay, now pick them up. Let them rest in here for just a little bit and watch what happens. Let's go ahead and grab the meat then over here, and we shred it apart. Let's open this bad boy up, put it on our sandwich, place that on top.